gonna show you guys the R9 gameplay, but I already got some kills off of it. Like today, I just got it. Pulling it, as you saw, it said new and all that. But yeah, I'm gonna be trying to do this gun now. Getting gold on it on the origin box. Make sure, if you guys are new, make sure you hit the like, subscribe if you're new. Appreciate it if you guys haven't done so. It'll mean a lot. Still trying to do the grind, getting 220 subs or more, obviously. But hope you guys enjoy it, because it's gonna be crazy, especially with the shotgun that I don't really like. Just trying to get platinum with all my guns. I'm gonna try this one too, and then I'll get platinum on it too. And then my machine guns, pistols. I think the knife is included too, I'm not really sure. The shield. Once that's all done, I'll be getting that nice blue looking color. All snipers too. Not a big fan of the original snipers. I like the marksman rifles instead of transferring it to a sniper. I'll do those too, but we'll see how it goes. Funniest in the spots I kill you in, come on.
UAV over. Enemy Wilson deployed.
Dude, everybody just camps in this area. All these areas.
Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy cruise missile incoming. We're losing. Turn it around. Enemy UAV overhead.
I just wanted to make a quick video showing you guys. I'm gonna be showing you all the bow shotguns that I did, but I didn't record the other one because I was already trying to rush it, kind of. But I'll show you how they both look in platinum because I finally got platinum my shotguns. Obviously, not the last one because that one, those don't really count, like they don't matter. You can do them if you want, but those are just DLC weapons. But this is how it looks on platinum. Yeah, that's all right. I can't wait for this one if I get it. That's gonna be a big challenge. And then this is how it looks too on this one, because I just got it gold too. Then boom, platinum. Alright guys, yeah, it's gonna be a little clip. Just wanted to show you guys that. If you guys are new, make sure you guys subscribe, you follow up, and thanks for watching. Stay tuned, peace. Bye.